O Lord, your word says in 1 John 1:8 that if we claim to be without sin, we are only deceiving ourselves. Lord, I know my fragile state before you and acknowledge my own sinful desires. Desires which rally against your truth and holiness. Lord, forgive me, I ask, for all those times I've ignored your wisdom and ways. Renew a righteous and thankful heart within me, and please lead me in your eternal ways. Amen.